1024. Here's meteorologist Tom DeVecchio, your weather authority.
It's 525 on this Thursday morning, the Dias Auto and Truck Weather Cam here at the Bayfront from the UPMC building, looking at a now all-white tower as they've gone back to, I guess, ordinary time, taking the Christmas colors off. Bayfront Highway in pretty good shape for today. Very little precipitation fell from last night, so roadway should be in pretty good shape as you plan your travels for this morning. A couple of early flurries around. And then we'll try to get some clearing as we head into the afternoon, particularly south and east of Erie. And overall, tranquility is going to roll with a little more sunshine Friday into the weekend. Temperatures not real warm and not real cold. Like right now, I mean, this is January. We should see teens, right, in 20s, not 30s. Normal highs around 35, and that's right in Erie right now. Larry is 34 in Lake City, Cranesville at 30, Becky in French Creek also at 30 degrees. Most of Crawford County. Georgia, Canadota Lake, Bill out in Conneaut Lake, low 30s. Linda out in Chandler's Valley, the cooler spot at 28. Gary and Saybrook has 33. So overall, that low pressure that gave us the spitting of precip the past couple of days finally moving off. And other low pressures are going to slide toward the south of us for Friday into Saturday. Too far south to give us any precip, but far enough south where the wind direction generally staying out of the north. So temperatures won't get real warm, but they won't get Arctic cold either. So cloudy for this morning, some leftover flurries, a little more clearing for the afternoon. Temperatures into the mid-30s. And from your weather authority, a little more sunshine Friday and probably into the weekend as well. Partly sunny overall, mid-30s, and we'll keep it dry and pretty tranquil, maybe a touch warmer as we head on toward the beginning of next week, mid to upper 30s, Monday through Wednesday.